Division 4 Grand Rapids Catholic Central looking to make back-to-back trips to Ford Field. Cougars up 3, handed off to Nolan Fugate, who works his way in from 5 yards out for the 10-0 lead. Fugate having a huge day for the Cougars, finishing with 262 yards, 43 carries, 3 touchdowns to give them a 24-point lead. Escanaba trying to come back, but Charlie Clafta there for the interception. Grand Rapids Catholic Central headed back to Detroit with a 24-zip win.